So my last question for you, just as we wrap up, Raj, thank you so much for your time today. What advice do you have for small brands, small natural products brands that are really trying to just ramp this up and, trying to keep it simple and really attack Amazon with the right mindset? What comes to mind for you as top, two or three pieces of advice you might give me if we were sitting together on a plane talking about how to really maximize the Amazon experience for our consumer and really make my brand stand out a little bit more on Amazon?
Yeah, I would say Amazon is just full of data points, and so you got to filter through those and do more nuts and bolts strategy on what white space do I want to own on Amazon, because it's in that white space, and I'm going to get the reasonable customer acquisition cost, whether it's through how I'm positioning the product in terms of the whether I want to own low sugar in my category or whether I want to own vegan and low sugar in my category. You got to know who the other players are. And even if it's not the positioning that you thought it was, you got to challenge yourself. And again, you got to put yourself in the shoes of the consumers, and the consumers are saying, and the data is saying there's a white space in this area. That may be a place that you have to hit on, even though you know that being, a certification you have or a competitive advantage that you thought would be important, if it doesn't express itself in terms of white space on Amazon, you got to let go of it for a moment and just focus hard on that white space.